Kenneth Gamble and Leon Huff are the songwriting and producing duo responsible for bringing us the sound of Philadelphia through their wildly successful record label, Philadelphia International Records. But before that, Gamble and Huff were musicians in their own right, first teaming up on a recording for Candy and the Kisses. From there, a partnership and lifelong friendship would blossom into years of success for the musical duo. With a string of hits, including I'm Gonna Make You Love Me by The Temptations and The Supremes, and their first top five hit, Expressway to Your Heart by The Soul Survivors, Gamble and Huff were ready to step out on their own to create a sound that would rival the popular tunes coming out of Motown. Backed by CBS Records, Gamble and Huff curated a signature sound that produced much of the successful soul music of the 1970s. In fact, by 1975, the sound of Philadelphia would go on to eclipse Motown's reign and make Gamble and Huff the premier conductors of soul.